So, look, it didn't rattle him in any way.
No, and yeah, Eoin Porter again here, bursting through the middle. Decides to take on this man again, which is Conor Furman. Eoin, can he get there? But a good pass out to Gary Porter. And Gary Porter gets a pass from Eoin, which we'd delight about. Puts it into the corner of the net. And what we kind of said all along is it's once Eoin decides to make them play, it's hard to stop them.